वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ धर्मशाला ISBT बस स्टैंड एंड टुडे आई एम हियर टू शो यू व्हाट काइंड ऑफ बसेस एंड व्हिच स्टेशंस द बसेस आर गोइंग फ्रॉम हियर. ऑल्दो द डिटेल्स ऑफ ऑल काइंड ऑफ रूट्स एंड बसेस यू कैन गेट एट busfinder.in वेबसाइट. द लिंक ऑफ दिस URL इज़ गिवन बिलो. देयर यू कैन सी ऑल काइंड ऑफ रूट्स ऑफ द बसेस. So let me show you what are the facilities available here. The total buses routes here are displayed. You can move around and 168 I think buses are there. Total you can move around and see where the buses are going. So total 168 routes are there. All are displayed here with the timings. So anybody can see over here. The TV screen is also there where you can see the current route details. You can get the booking at the current booking window also, that is available here at one corner. So this is a booking window of HRTC. However, you can book your ticket online also. So this is the bus. This bus is going. This is a very good bus. I think it is a HRTC bus. It's not air conditioned bus, but the bus is very good. Punjab Road Transport Corporation buses are also there. So this bus is going to Delhi. Okay. So McLeodganj, Chandigarh and Dharmshala and then Delhi. So this is very good bus. This bus is going to Pathankot and this bus is going to Tirloknath. So Kangra also there. So lot of buses are there from Punjab Roadways, from Haryana Roadways. So many buses are there that you can get over here to Dharmshala. This is from Ambala to Dharmshala. This is Dharmshala ISBT Delhi Faridpur. So these are the buses. So this is ISBT, this means interstate bus terminal. Here is outside view of this bus stand. Anyway, so I'll go in the front and see how the buses are going. So this one bus is going now. This is a private bus. I think no passenger is there. This bus may be going to some maintenance center or somewhere. It is parking Palampur Yol to Dharmshala. Means this is a local bus. Yol is nearby to Dharmshala and Palampur also nearby. So this is supposed to be local bus. And this is the complete view of Dharmshala bus stand. So let me go a little far so that you can view the correct view. This bus is coming. So this bus is green travel. This is a private bus. It is going to Nagrota. Passengers are also there. So you can see here. So this is a complete view. Although the details of the buses that are going from over here, you can get at the busfinder.in website. The link of the website is given below also. So this bus is going. This is a Kalka Queen private bus. This is going to Kangra. Kangra, it is written Kangra over here. So this is a Kalka travel bus. So this is all, and thank you very much for watching this bus. This bus has come just now. This is the government bus. And this is the exit point over here. Entry and exit point. Here the charges are also displayed for the per bus charges. So you can see over here. So this is all, let me show you from distance also. This is the complete view of the bus stand, nothing else is hidden now. So thank you very much for watching.